So let's start the explanation of the question. So in this question we have some equation like this.